Functional, recreational and sporty rehabilitation of a young patient with a cerebellar syndrome, chronic and not progressive.